six.
All right, we have a problem.
It's almost six. There is no happiness.
We have a problem. Guys, my torch shines underwater.
You're lagging me.
No, it's shining underwater.
What is shining?
Hey guys, we're The Forest, and today we are back once again in Pie Bridge with Zed Blue Pig.
I'm here too, I'm in the Nether though.
He's in the Nether. He may or may not have aggroed the entire Nether. Yeah, so while we were gone, chicken farm built by Pika 15, look at that swag. All of these chickens laying eggs like there's no tomorrow. Let's see, pumpkin count. Two. Nice. And as you can see, we're gonna be running shaders for this episode. If it turns out wall wonky and stuff, we're gonna turn off the shaders. But for now, we'll see how well these shaders do. And if they do well, if they perform well, then we're gonna keep these shaders, and you guys will enjoy some awesome shaders and stuff. Yeah. So today I'm gonna eat the last of my steak and be sad.
Yeah.
All right, so we don't really have a plan for this episode, but yeah, look at that water.
I'm gonna expand the sugar cane farm so you get more sugar cane.
I'm gonna go find some snow.
Yeah. We can go on a little adventure. That's cool. All right. Yeah, see, the game's running at like 55 FPS. We may have to bump down the FPS to 30. I'm hoping that it's gonna be okay and there's gonna be no audio desync, and it'll just record at 60 FPS, no problem. But that's not gonna happen, knowing my luck. Let's just stuff all this random stuff in here.
I just need a snow golem.
For what?
Because I'm too lazy to get a bunch of
torch. What do
I want to take you on a tour on our dungeon here. Look at these torches creating some moody lighting.
Yeah, Jacob turned on shaders and he freaked out because he thought our place was a dungeon.
It looks like, no, I didn't freak out. Right? It just looks so much like, look at that. It just
kind of did.
Here, we can stare at a clock for a bit. Yeah, hopefully I'm gonna get a new texture pack too, so that this is not here later. But man, just it glows, it's incredible, and our anvil is almost broken, so yeah, we're gonna try and do some stuff. We need to go mining. Oh, I see Pika 15 is doing something over there. I wanna check it out. See what he's doing. He's running away! Ah! Oh god, what the... No. Don't send me in there. You wanna fight?
Mine is power four.
What the heck?
Dude, I was grinding levels like there was no tomorrow.
All right, that's fine.
Sorry
that there's gonna be no egg wars this week. I know you guys look forward to that egg wars. But yeah, we're kind of going Rocket League week. So I think we have a new schedule. It's gonna probably be Egg Wars, Pie Bridge, and Friday Rocket League streams. Maybe we'll do something else on Friday, but most of the time it will be Friday Rocket League streams. And if Pig decides to get Rocket League, he can join TF. It'd be cool, but he doesn't want to. Yeah, so I don't really know. I am losing hunger like crazy right now, so just gonna go check the pumpkin count real quick. Pumpkin count still at 2. This thing's working.
You know what?
Nice.
Okay.
Sugar cane. What's the sugar cane count?
I'm going to have to. Yeah, I've got to do this.
What the frick are you doing? You're gonna make it go up one level?
Yeah, it has to go up another level.
Why?
Because then that way.
Look at this water.
They need the water too, you know?
You need the water too?
Yeah, hold on. Jacob, can you go get some more, water for me? I need more iron. Go get me more iron.
Mining. Still mining. So yeah, we might as well just put this on time lapse mode while I head down into the mines and hope I don't get. I need torches. Alright, it is turning day and I can see how amazing this game truly looks in the rain at 54 FPS, boys.
When it's raining?
Yes. Oh my god, you have all your particles turned off so low,
yeah.
You can't tell if it's raining or not.
Like, wait, that's good! Wait, let me turn off all of my particles. For
you can't. You don't have Optifine.
Oh.
Look, the ground is shiny. The ocean is...
It's daytime right now, but it's still raining.
So I was planning on making a quarry, but I don't think that's gonna work because it's raining.
A quarry? Why would you make a quarry? This is not Minecraft. You are not Mumbo Jumbo, you stupid boy.
No, stupid. Oh, whatever. It's a better way of mining than just going down and just looking through the empty strip mines that Peachy made. You know why? It's funny because I'm playing at like 50 FPS and I can't tell that there's lag. And if there is, I'm gonna have to run it through Handbrake to make it 60 FPS. But, yeah, the rain is causing like a 10 FPS dip. That's not good. But the motion blur should make up for it. I may have to render this video at... Oh, no, that's not... Oh, whatever. Alright. Also, I'm recording at like a bitrate of 10,000, so... Rain, please stop! I don't like rain. Yo, rainer, go away, come again another day. See, these torches don't go out. Logic of Minecraft is amazing.
Minecraft logic,
water. Oh, hey, we've collected a rain pool, boys.
We need to put a bucket outside to collect things. Good citizen.
Yeah, you know. Hi, chickens. It's like I have nausea. It's like I have nausea. Oh, God. These chickens.
What are you doing?
These chickens. I'm gonna drown. What, you got a problem, boy? You got a problem? You got a problem, boy?
We have a decent amount.
I'm gonna go inside until the rain's done.
Our issue right now is probably the sugar cane, to be honest.
Alright, we'll be back when the rain's done. Why am I lagging? This isn't good. I'm trying to record a 60 FPS video, and I'm at 56 FPS.
Triggered?
That
works.
Triggered? Triggered indeed.
Nothing
it's done! The sun is there. Any of y'all have two pumpkins?
He's taking stuff!
Peachy, don't take stuff.
I took three pumpkins and a sugar and some sugar.
Peachy, give him back the pumpkins. He needs food. Guys, I have a question. And does anyone have enough gold where they can like give me like a 32 stack of gold blocks? By any chance?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say I give you 64, but then hold on, let me check.
64 gold blocks, really?
I'm checking right now.
How much gold do you freaking have? Oh, why are
you? I have 13 gold blocks.
Ooh, I needed to make a freaking fence. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm trapped.
He's just like, what if I don't want a present from you? Peachy, can you help a man out and get me some fences? No.
And do what?
And get me some fences.
Fences, okay.
And a fence gate. Cause I need a fence gate too. I'm busy digging.
Is this a fence? No. How do you make a fence?
Is this a fence? No. How do you make a fence?
No.
You know what? It would just be easier if I did this, to be honest. If I just wrap this up.
I'm going to the Minecraft wiki, boys.
There we go. That looks semi-natural. This is the beginnings of a quarry, and I'll just.
Oh, I'm bad. I turned like all my wood into sticks, and I don't want. I'm not supposed to have sticks.
I have some wood for you. Here you go, Peachy.
What I need right now is sanity.
Alright, what have you done? Why is the water going like...
I have 36 fences for you.
You still need a hook.
I have 36 fences for you.
Nice. You still need a hook pistons up to that.
I know. I'm not that.
I need my fence gate. Yeah, thank you very much, good sir.
Where's the core gonna be?
Over here, come on. It's turning nighttime.
Ooh, nice.
Alright. Good job. I don't think.
No.
Yeah, 36 isn't gonna be enough. We're gonna need like 3 more at the end. Did you use that birch wood that I gave you? Oh god. Alright, I may not have completely underpredicted how much was needed. There we go. Complete.
We get so many eggs, it's unreal.
How it turned night so fast. Oh god. Alright, hold up. Let's just...
Yo, I think the main issue right now is going to be getting the pumpkins and...
Leonard, can you leave for a bit? We need to sleep. Thank you very much. Peachy, go to bed.
R.I.P.B.
Hey, you don't have a bed, so that's your fault. Alright, you can come back. Alright, let's get back to work, boys! On this wonderful little quarry that I have. Nice half-made snow golems. Or three...
They're there for decor. Decor. Oh, I accidentally hit him. That was...
I have 2 white wool.
This is just the infinite life hack.
Life hack?
Rainer, I have a good present for you.
No. I don't believe you.
You can see before I give it to you.
Alright, so I'm just gonna get busy digging this out. We'll be back in a bit. Alright, guys, so we have made a sustainable dent in the ground. I have gotten 19 iron ore and a good bit of coal from that. Along with some coal to preserve the integrity of this. Yeah, we haven't finished the fence. There's torches. Oh god, I fell down. There's torches everywhere. And, yeah, I think that's about it for this episode. I fell down again. God dang it.
Wait, guys, I'm gonna mimic Adrian M's outro.
Okay. No, you did it wrong. You did it wrong. Bye. Yeah. Oh god, it's a horse.